Got the quad out there, Luke out there on the 450. My pushy? Oh no. I can't be showing that. Except my pushy showing. Quick lot test back here in historic Shady Jack's backyard. The city has put gravel back here to make stoppies impossible, and also these barriers back here to really show that they don't want us back here. Although there is no harm being done. It's off a public street. Well, I guess it used to be a public street, but there's no use for it now, so they just don't want riders here. But guys still come here. They have been for years. This is one of the first places. Yo, my guy's got a snake. What the hell? Hey, you got arm pump. Oh my god. He's got a snake on the quad.
Uh-uh.
I don't do it with other people. I don't want to feel bad. I'll feel bad if I get you hurt.
I know.
This bike's really heavy. If there was straight line room, I would probably do it, but there's not even straight line room. All it would take is you falling off it. I'm like, fuck. I would feel bad, man. I can't do it, no. That sounds like a whole lawsuit. Challenger, man, that thing's sick. I got a chase from Michigan over here. Gotta love him. Back over there. What's up, brother? Hell yeah, man. What's your name?
I'm Aries. Purple Cheese 2345 on Instagram.
Purple Cheese. I like it. I said I like that.
All
right, brother. Be safe.
I like the content, man. Keep that shit up.
I will, bro. That means a lot. Thank you.
Let me get a picture with you real quick.
Absolutely. Kickback, man. Ain't nobody getting hurt, man. I hate it when the city tries to squash the fun for no reason. No guns, nobody's getting hurt. white, black, Mexican, everything in between, just hanging out, chilling. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed this little lat sesh back here. You know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. I love you guys. I'm out.